My father, he'd be telling us about the pits and all, and the great things they were doing down there. I thought it was amazing. I thought it was a circus, an underground circus was down there.
Fan a géit a bliain in éireann, bhí fosathe mór a gúil faoin talamh i gceantar éagsúlas a tír. Ach níor buineach aon leasas gúil mar bhiosla, go dtí lár an 1710, nuair a thosaigh muintir na Breataine á bhaint agus á dhíol.
Is léir nach raibh chur amach ná tradisiún i measc na éireann nach maidir le gúil a úsáid, agus chomáile sin faoin am gur hánig na sasnig i réim agus mar sinne ní a bhúnéirecht acá ar an talamh agus ar na láir. An rud a bhain linge is tóilm níos mó ná an bhin a bhaint amach. Fuin an smuoineh an gúil a bhaint as an talamh buint se sin leis na gcuíún leis an sasnig a tháinig isteach agus an bhaint a bhí ag na gcéil leis ná oibrúins na mínig agus an obair dhéanamh faoin talamh.
Bhí gúil a fáil go flórseach i gcuidhmhór de chuig a láin a gcónaí, agus hí an gúil cheantar láin amach thar cuid de chuúndaí luise agus tuaisceart Chilchinnig. Ach ba in aice le baile beag, caisleán an Homer, a bhí na mianaigh gúil ba bhó agus ba hoibre le fáil. Faoi lár an 1710, ba le muintir an tírne Christopher Wansford an talamh seo, agus thosaigh siad san ag mianadóireacht ar bhonn tráchtála i 1736. De bhór nach raibh cleachta ar bith ag na Shaoránaigh ar mianadóireacht, thug muintir na Breataine a gcuid mianadóirí agus inealtóirí féin isteach, le go muinead íos an obair do na hoibrithe áitiúla agus chun na mianaigh a bhain istú.
My family came from Yorkshire back in the late 1700s. They came as two engineers to work in the mines. And that was the start off of the Wilson clan in this part of the country.
There was plenty of mines before the Wansfords came here, but there were any kind of holes in the field and all that. You look all around here, and if you plough the field, especially out around Monin Row and all these places, the coal comes up to the ground, and you get in. I remember getting in the fields at home.
This was a great mining area. There was up to 4 and 5 mines within a radius of 15 miles. There was Rossmore, Kilgorry, Smiddick's, Woolfield, Deer Park.
Os goléach an mianach i Barcinia sa bhliain 1924, an mianach is mó a bheith i gCaisleán an Homer. Faoin am sin bhí tradisiún na mianadóireachta láidir i measc na dáileag áitiúla, agus ba bhinnic a lean mic a n-athracha síos an gúlfáil. Melta ag an dán rúnda seo inar cha a n-athracha a gcuid leithanta, bheith na buachalaí óga ar bís go raicha díos féin faoi thalamh.
Bhí siad an bórálach as an slí bheitthe a bhí ag a n-athracha agus na sean-athracha rúmpu.
All belonged to me worked in the mines. My father worked in it for over 60 years. I remember when I started myself, I was only 13 and a half when I left off school. We finished in July, and I wouldn't be 14 until October, and I was working in the pit. Thought I'd never get down in the mines.
Siobhan, Tha, Tiggin, Wee, a Gung. Tha, Hera, Winoga.
Fi fyrfio gan posh di, a dolarai gdi an manskoleg an aum shin. Fi she'd I tnulish in law gomeak she'd anon arigid a hila agus a bheith fós the sus.
The fact that was arguing with the heart him not to go into it. And my other two brothers went away to England. And his sister, she went away to England. I was the only one instead. And went to the mines.
You walked down 375 yards, dropping a yard in a yard. You were going dropping a yard all the time until you were down 700 feet below the ground. You'd walk down a tunnel then, and that could be 2 miles long. And you wouldn't be walking as if you were out around the Discovery Park. You wouldn't be going, you'd be just going like that. And miners have a little short hand stick, and they'd rest standing now and again. You could hear the older miners in particular and the wheezing.
Very dark, you couldn't see your hand. Even to hold it up in front of your eyes. We had carbide lamps. Some of the older miners still were using candles. You'd be surprised how much light a candle would show in a dark place.
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6 foot six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Ober fear chroa a vi e maint an roel agus daibrig na mianadori e gwenielach a vi fluch agus soorach na fa ar laid ocht noordach le gach la. Boinach an gool e gusoid pleas gan, garhori gool, picoidi agus slosoid. Agus haring tramana beaga an gúil amachas an mianach. Daimirig na mianadori go crua mar go vra a bá ar bheachan an húil a bhí buintaco.
There's a night shift in a móvin at 11 o'clock at night. So cut the call face of 130 yards. X amount of men arrive in the next morning and they'll fall in and take that call out.
Vidra na lí in áit cúpla slat ar airde ag buintamach an gúil agus gynnau vise co cruisín is dacar swinever.
Cegur cha mianadóirí chaslán an chómar a gud leihanta fríhalaf, bhí nasc tóchtach i gónaí ag a gud ibre le himeachtaí náisiúnta agus idirnáisiúnta os ciontalaf. Nuair a bhris an chéad chug a dánda amach tháinig méadú áil mhór ar an éilef bhí ar húil agus in 1940 mar chuid reachtaíocht nua an tacht chosint na ríochta, tógach iarnróid éadrama a cheangal mianig gúil na héireann agus na Breatana leis na príomh iarnróid.
Fin na mini cool tawachtach mar ganarvis mar hamplin na longa mór a cálig a bheach bhí ag na Bratanig ag an aam agus you know, Britain ruled the waves bhí éile vana vúr ar gúl lenni chinna chuinál ar bun leis na monarchan coma na cogig vúr ag an aam son the buogid mar a dérfa on the home front bhí arda an tionscoil orbwit ní éad fwi ein cúristach a bheith ann agus áfrís an bhí cóchta lehen acá maidir le agrú na mianig ach go háire agus an tionscoil éirn mar dá gwirfíisteach ar a son gwirfíisteach ar an tharamlón.
Love is a burning thing. Fui yarn na naidig fihidi vi rint trainach at lawn le gool ag fágáil parkinia gach law agus daibrig na mianadori óhav godov. Is beag fear as an áit nachra fustahas na mianig agus fi pa na mianadori rí hochtach den gheilag ar áitiú le gónaí.
As far as I know, the Castle Comer area, this valley, was next payout next to Guinness's. It was the second biggest payout in the country. It was 500 direct employees when I started, plus the coal carters, which is the carmen we call them, drawn the coal, and an awful lot of people got money out of it.
Vi na shibadori ana gnohagar fad, vi timpil de tig tarna, vi kuig na she shopi edi, agus shopi grosera vi alan kohaun, agus the vishi dag bra, erna mina dori, konan tari gada kahav, agus the hashi de.
Der er mer vi bælja kaslan og homer agus na bælja hartin på leg bænt tæreve asen vi anadordigt. Krohig na mi anadori pobl dangan dagud fein sa gulfald. Ach vi nismål na kardis so sjilte gæstle sin. Ag si da gobber okki had trig fin talav le kontorting a hoit vi ach na fyrt ag braga humlaan ar a chéle og hef na sa vartig da de.
Nid bi fyrst jealousy of Monin Roan and Comer. But down in the mines, there was none of that at all. The camaraderie and the work and the wit all came first. And the main object was miners looking after one another. You had to do that down in the mines. You were so far underground. With just a slight mistake and it could be your last.
Churna Minadori, so is Ivad and Viden Vera. Erin Moe her hoos, Godi and Thlaan. August. Sarahuig she chies. The wind she'd na capini agus dort she'd father.
They relied upon her going down in the depths of the earth. She was their health and safety down there.
Oduskal Mienach Parkinia Savlian Nidek Vehekahar. Mariach trí in the egg, agus gortiach rintva ele gadona. Da vaich mien ador baas, chyrfi stoplish in obar savianach, agus hasan pobl ar fad le chéle fwy vrón.
Dúrt me vahar lom gor chuyin lehi sucrid mien adora. Vi an cushion amarif, dal chies na sraida. Agus na mien adori, the chashid na brogamura, agus na tarni unta. Agus níir ef fóhram le cloisteáil ach clag, clag, clag na brog an a mína dóri.
Cégur aibrig na mína dóri am rocamus agus an orachad os ar rinna seachtana, nor hánig ihi de hína bheach siad nite agus réitehe agus iad amó ag siimsiach de bobana agus a halí dausa chaslán na chomer agus mónín ró. Is ni ciat a fear óg an áit chobiog leis, bhiad na mína dóri a chur splanc fwy héil sosialta an cheantar.
They went out and enjoyed themselves. And the miners always had a good life. They made it good for themselves. They worked hard and they earned the money hard. And they spent it.
The miners believed in Coal and Dirt Hurst, which was the pub, every evening nearly. They got a few drinks going home. They say it used to clear their chest.
We should place the sous, clo edi, agus fwiltin pwintoilte sne brish diaco, lene bon, agus an gruig snaste le holle. August we should on the whole fad.
I remember going to the dances in Running Row and you'd leave your eyes be all black here to let everyone know you were a minor and the bats key down in your bricks pocket. But you were dirt under your nails, you couldn't get it off of yourself.
Gaklin gun naminig fagoshakten e mi lunise. August deck fawn mina dori, August he'd lace the susek shul chimple and valle. Ni ano faid. We should cosnos the shin.
Fui naum ar vrish an dara cugadonda amach fi mianig caislán an chomer ag sláhar gúil da hiúnskail ar fudna tíra on na monach an siúcra ag gaharlach in aca láiva gudi ar sement i limnach. Fi gul ord chaidon ag tastol gegeir le riachtan is broslan na tira a hosaf. Is na fyrra gai brún is crua mar jaul ar an eilav mŵr, fi canari caard chumain na mianadori ag trid le cunialacha agus pa cord a vintamach da na mianadori.
The miners start looking for a few pence a week of rise because the coal that they couldn't keep it up out of the pit. They were loading maybe 1,200 to 1,400 boxes of coal every day, and there was lorries here and cars waiting for it to take it away. But the miners were getting nothing for it. So they decided to stay down in the mines, and to stay down from Sunday to Sunday, when you would think of it. And the rats were talking to them, and they used to have they got straw from the farmers, and they'd lie down in beds made of bits of timber and straw. And so a lot of the lads were struck down with TB, you know, and the strike was called off, and sure, they got a few pence of a rise. Sure, we thought it was a glorious triumph. Well, it had to be done.
Thought you see more this time on tried value on Balia Bjogsha, a lar kunde kilkinig, canis na kunde is meha or he na ferimorok to ye, gran on says Ilan Shaw, the Kyard Commonachus. Agus the proletariat marajershid elar na chunde son rud der air mar har nar harle an doi chéine in a rignach fiadar ar nos aibrahe chunskaliachta a yofa in Malia Moor no gahir abrimisht a Yorkshire no a Lancashire.
But it was one strike that happened in 1949 and 1950 that took place. It happened, and the strike was going on for 11 months. Imagine 11 months, you know, and then no work. That time there was no strike pay.
Is Queen Lam the Mavahir a kind turn is Dalgana? August Namana a Gerig on Biachor and Mord? August Na Shabadori Gashlan and Kummer of Quidico Anava? August Anakarach Danamanashin? August the Hugshid on Biadive? August Visico Gonikuk Namana? On Billa, nor even Stalkart. August Dixied.
They made big changes then in true negotiations, which brought the bats, which brought improvements in the pier.
This was a sensation in the hut when the bats opened. Miners going around, they were as clean as you could come up and you'd be half dead and go in under a violent hot spray and you'd bring no life back to you again.
Cégur bhain na mianadóirí an leasas na Folcadáin a thug 10,200 sula nacha siad a bhaile, bhí na maná céile fós ag streachailt, a gíre a gud 10 mianad go ní, nuair nach raibh an trocht ar bheisí níochán ag an am. Ach rohig maná céile na mianadóirí a bobl beag féin, ag tacú le na chéile chomáilis na fir.
Bhí sé lána cruaig na maná, mar ins na coigadí agus na seascadí ní raibh inal níochán acu, agus bhí ortha na héadaí ón mianach a ní, nuair rimú sa níthe, agus bhí an feratí, agus beidir cathar nó cuigar mach ag obair sa bhéanach ag an am géine.
The women used to hang them up, had nails hammered into the chimney, up in the chimney breast, drying the clothes. And the clothes would stand up like this in the yard in the day, and they used to bang them against the gable into the house. The boys would put them on the next morning again. You know, that's the way it was.
August Viorha on loan, Olivo, that's an affair. Vion Cochrook Ledenov, on Niachan Ledenov. August, you know, near Chivni Galandini, er Obernamana.
Bhí an chomrádaíocht láidir idir heilig na mianadóirí le bra i bobl chaislán an chomar freisin, agus chuir na mianadóirí gomúr le saol an phobail a gónaí.
Bhí spríd phobail an mhór idir na mianadóirí. Gach seach den bhuinneag roinnt airigead as an báid chun an tacaíocht a thuairt don ospidéal. Tógog halle mún in rua agus sépéil mún in rua leis na Jonacán a thug na mianadóirí. Agus bhí siad an lách nuair a bhí gá leis, bhí siad flachúil.
Bhí fuairn pela anava i Inton Railyard, mún in rua. Bhí anach lóirthe, dimar siad imáníocht. Agus the Rinald she na Dini Yoga. So vi she bunch cola gokrods for hoshta.
Fui hus na shaskadi, hosig dakrachti a mianig parkinia. Kegger of Nart Gul Foser Foil, Visha Gairi of Adni's Custasia Vint, Agassi Ola or Usaid Nisminiki na Gulanish, Igordi Tunskalicha. Agsandawan a Gahru, the Inil Diasolinish Taka Ishtach, in Oit na Hinil Gaila, Avan Usaid as Gul, Agassi Tauchi Parkinia, Egairi Nise Ginta Gachlaw.
Bin Unre Vian, Nuravian Ola, An Seer Fad. Vina Harabuigan, the Boromur Gienta, Hirgen the Holler, on Arab Hydech, Agaso Hira Ella, Savan Erher, Vise Gairini Sira, Beginneralta, Ola Oside, Shakas on Gul, Akeganam Kiana, Vina Kostashi, Egairi, Egashlan and Comer. So the Rinnock says Tahu on Dahev. Aaron Vionter.
In Aaron Nadale, we on goal roada on bank, con air a hockel de mark. Ni roche acnamol.
In Egbrish is Craigably and Mar Ostor, Agate agree lore and tail a gashan Homer, Dunach, Mianach, Parkinia, Savlian Nedic Shaskanai. Nashimianach is mo, Sigounter Dunta. Vi dere takele chi hed blien de vienodordacht e gashlan an homer. Gatoben, vi nismo na ha hed deine diostehe. Ag vi en beide brever en ischen aht om lan de frul.
An tracht ne borde, vi se imche. Vi se kukkuen sin. Ni rev ne mini dori eg dalwale. You know, eg man ihe. Ni chasing lo eg dal eskull. Imagine, August we sort scammel fish cocuinchin, we are more every night.
And then we had to go out and look for work, and we didn't realise at the time that we were able for some of these other jobs, like the building sites, just because we never done it before. But it worked out all right. There was older miners now, and they didn't go look for work even, because they were best working.
On Jukuk Pointe, the Mercury Aknamuil, the Rinna Egan, the Fjuntri Egan, called the Shach Arasha Gashlan and Comer, Agus Kibe Milte, Kirta Milte Tonna Town, of Wintermach as Bidge Mercian, Am Egan, and Maxa Tauchi.
There's an awful lot of miners still alive, connected, and that keeps it going. There's a lot of the younger crowd, and they wouldn't know what we were talking about.
Someone said to me, why did they do it? But sure, somebody has to do it. It's the very same as someone piloting a plane. Someone has to do that as well. Someone has to drive a train. Someone has to drive the lorry. Someone has to work the farm. Someone has to get out the coal, and that was us.